Hello there, everybody. What is up? This is Connor. How is it going? Back with Terminator Resistance. It's been almost a year since I last played this. Almost a year. 3 months off of a year. Damn. I had no idea it was that long. It's time to complete this, alright? Let's get into it. Ruined City. I believe in the last session that we saved a dude from a cemetery, I think. Then Terminators came in a dropship and we had to sneak past them. Other than that, I don't remember what's going on. The only other thing I don't remember is a big dude in our squad that I don't trust. But let's have a look, okay?
What's going on?
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but we're not staying here to find out. Let's go!
I am probably gonna die a couple times, gang.
They're already
shit!
Here.
Why the hell didn't my explosives go off?
How about we worry about that later?
Keep firing!
Alright, everyone on me!
Rivers,
get that door open!
That thing was an HK Centurion.
How the hell do you know that?
I saw them work on it when I was at that camp.
So, another of their weapons has come online. We're in deep shit.
Okay. Sorry guys, I got a phone call.
There's more! Spread out!
Armored Spider, 12 o'clock! Whoa! Scratch that!
Everyone focus! Next time that could be one of us!
Here they are!
Contact!
Surface fast. There's more! Spread out!
Armored Spider, 12 o'clock! Whoa! Scratch that!
Everyone focus! Next time that could be one of us! Time to go! We need to get to the surface, fast!
Oh, that was close.
Rivers, door!
is that?
A firing squad.
They were waiting for us.
Fuck!
Run!
I can see the exit!
We gotta clear the way!
Too many of them!
Even more now! Drones!
I'm taking them out!
Feral, focus on those spiders, understand?
Yes, sir!
I've got this!
Turn fire! Here.
I see them!
Get in cover!
More drones!
HK!
Oh, you've got to be shitting me! It's a dead end!
No, it's not! To your right, move! We're not far from the extraction point. You gotta keep pushing!
You've got a backup evac plan?
I always have.
Watch out!
We can't stay here long. We're caught in the open. I'm getting tired of this shit! Contact!
Need some ammo!
Heavy
time to use them.
It's a whole fucking army!
Anyone have any pipe bombs left? Now's the time to use them! An extraction point. About 30 seconds away. We'll make it.
Oh shit, there it is again.
Do not stop.
Oh god, this is freaking nuts. Something told me to die here. There are two of them. Why am I so far behind? Skin of your teeth. Achievement unlocked. Wow, guys, that was nuts. That was nuts. Hey, Kyle, how's it going?
What the hell are we doing here? Is all this really worth it, John?
Sergeant, I wanted to make an official request for a demotion.
There's no need for that, Farrell.
The anti-tank mines that I set up didn't work. I feel responsible.
It's not your fault. None of this should have happened because we shouldn't even be here in the first place.
Easy, soldier.
Sergeant, we're about to cross the Annihilation line, and I'd like to know why.
Because you were selected for this mission. That should be enough for you.
All due respect, sir, it isn't. Is there something that we don't know yet? What's so special about those people? We've been kept in the dark for too long.
Is this how you all feel?
Kyle, there has to be more.
The last message sent before Northridge went silent said that they rescued a group of civilians. These people were kept in cages for years. They were starved, looked like they were barely alive.
And despite that, Skynet went looking for them? Why?
They mentioned a name. A name Connor wanted to keep a secret. We didn't want anyone to be emotionally invested in the mission. Seeing how we're all looking over the edge now, one of the people rescued was the father of Sergeant Rivers.
What? That can't be true. He's dead. He died years ago.
Connor got a hold of some intel confirming that's not true. He's alive, and he's in that camp.
Wow. Jesus Christ.
Does anyone have any more questions regarding the mission?
No.
No, sir.
All right. We move out in a couple hours. Get some rest. That goes for you too, Rivers.
Wow. This is the first
time.
I'm
gonna get some shut-eye before the mission.
Okay, so I guess approaching the edge is the last mission thing, I guess. That's what I'm going by, to be honest. Anyway. That was the first instance of someone mentioning our father. But we will leave that off for the next session, boys. A nice comeback to Resistance. There's talk about a new open world Terminator game coming out next year. I'm super hyped for that. Super hyped. And the RoboCop game too. I'm gonna be getting that too. Smashing that 3. Can't wait. I love you all. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Take care of yourselves. Until next time. Bye 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 bye.